So far, so good, you guys. Networking has been super fun.
Get money, hit money, get money, hit money, get money, hit money, get money.
Let's get money, music, baby.
Get money, hit money, get money, hit money, get money.
All hustles, 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 hustles.
Hey you guys, so I got on my town shirt, getting ready to put some makeup on and get ready to go to this group. There's this female, black female entrepreneur group out of Oakland called Just Be Oak, like Oakland. And so they are having an event tonight here in San Francisco. So I'm going to go and attend it. I've been following them on Instagram for a little while. And this will be my first time, so I'm looking forward to going and networking. I'm going to be honest with you guys. I did not want to do it. I'm tired. I don't know what's wrong with me lately. I just want to hibernate. I just want to sleep my life away. I don't think I'm depressed. I hope I'm not depressed. But anyway, I just want to sleep. But you can't sleep. You got to get up. You got to do it. And my cousins were like, go. Go to the event, go, just get up, go do it. My cousin was like, look, you can catch the BART train, you can do this, just go. So it's not very far. So that's what I'm gonna do. Suck it up, pull it together, Koya, put a little makeup on. This is what I'm wearing. I'm not gonna get super dressed up because it's at the Exploratorium here in San Francisco. And I don't know if you know what the Exploratorium is, but it's like a museum. So like scientific stuff. So I haven't been there. If I have, I probably haven't been since a little girl, so that'll be interesting. So I'm getting ready to get myself together, get on the BART train, and go. I'm going to be networking, so I'm going to try to get some footage. I don't know how great the footage would be, because when I'm in the event, I'll be trying to really be at the event and network and not be too much. And then this is an interactive place, so I don't know how much things I'm getting on camera, but I'm going to try. And I'm just going to pull myself together and go, because I don't feel like going. I really don't. But I've learned when you don't feel like doing stuff, it's probably the time you should do it, because something good usually comes out of it. So we're going to go and see. I'm going to try to give it my best, y'all. So stay tuned. So I'm here at the Exploratorium with a group of black female entrepreneurs called Just Be, and it's really cool here in the city. I've never been here, get my network on and meeting people, so come on. So you guys, just took my makeup off, just getting back in. Look, still got my name tag on. Had a really, really good time at the Just Be Oak event. It was awesome. Met some really cool other women here in the Bay Area that are entrepreneurs, and met someone who can hopefully help me with my PR. I think I said that earlier. So anyway, getting tired. And you know what's funny is, you know, I didn't really want to come to this event. I was dragging my feet. But what I learned is, don't drag your feet. Get up. Get it done. Go for it. Keep pushing no matter what. You got to, like I always say, create your own opportunity. So I'm glad that I went because I would have missed out on meeting all these fabulous women. And looking forward to networking and just growing and putting Silky Sacks just out there. Because that's what you have to do. So if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. Remember, I come every Tuesday with a new episode of A Life for Entrepreneur. I will put the Just Be Oak link down below to their Instagram page. So if you are a female entrepreneur here in the Bay Area, you can go ahead and join or at least attend some events. Also, hit the bell so that whenever I have a new video, you won't miss it, right? Thank you so much for watching. Remember to keep God first and create opportunities. Good night. I'm tired.